1,004 suspects have been arrested for various crimes, including murder, attempted murder, armed robberies, and hijackings. Tracing operations resulted in the arrest of 806 wanted suspects for series of crime, including domestic violence, armed robbery, hijacking, assault, GPH, and other cases. Others are behind bars for possession of firearms and ammunition, as well as dealing in drugs and alcohol. Currently, 20 members of gang are before the Western Cape High Court. They are charged in terms of POCA, which is Prevention of Organized Crime Act. The following have also been confiscated during the operation: 45 firearms, 1,036 ammunition, 78 knives, and an assortment of drugs and other illegal substances. As integrated force continue to conduct target operations, we realize that it is still early days as more operations are set to take place in the affected areas. We have also learned that policing efforts will be quite meaningful if the generators of crime are addressed.